friends, how are you all? This was one of the most requested videos actually, but somehow I kept postponing it. I'm really, really sorry about that. I tried to make the videos based on your request. I've got a huge request already. I'm trying to do one by one at a time. And thank you very much for your constant support and sending me in your request. I'm going to show you my grandmother's recipe using Indian gooseberries or amla. This will prevent premature graying of hair. My grandmother, I've actually enjoyed eating gooseberries whenever they were in season. My grandmother used to soak the Indian gooseberries in honey and she used to make us eat this every day, me and my sister. Eating these gooseberries every day will actually prevent premature graying of hair. It will also improve your hair growth and your hair texture as well. You can get soft and shiny hair eating these gooseberries. And it is great for your skin too. Before we get into the recipe, take a moment to subscribe to my channel so that you won't miss out on anything in the future. Gooseberries actually leave a bitter taste after you finish eating. It is the aftertaste which many people don't like it. But when you soak it in honey, that bitterness goes away. Kids will love it. It's a better option for kids. Even if you have a sweet tooth, you can have this instead of sugar-laden sweets. This is also good for weight loss and keeping fit. I'll show you the ingredients first. You need few Indian gooseberries or amla. This is full of nutrients. It has a host of health benefits and it is deemed to be a super fruit in Ayurveda practice. From its diuretic properties to those that slow down aging, it reduces blood sugar, boosts immunity, improves the quality of hair and skin. It fights heart disease, improves eyesight and strengthens bones. I'm also using raw, unpoisturized honey for this recipe. Do you know honey is an emollient, which means it seals moisture in your hair and skin, keeping it conditioned. This reduces breakage, which is often a cause for slower hair growth. Lot of young kids get gray hair due to dryness in their hair. Eating honey conditions your hair. It has rich antioxidant properties which prevent hair follicle damage, keeping your scalp and hair healthy. I'm using a few strands of saffron in this recipe, but it is totally optional. When you take saffron, it repairs damages to your hair roots and promotes hair growth. Let us see how to make this gooseberry preserve at home. Wash and pack dry the gooseberries. Moisture shouldn't be left on the gooseberries, so dry them completely. Now cut them into small wedges and discard the seeds. Take a clean and airtight jar, put few pieces of gooseberry in the bottom of the jar. Add some saffron strands on top and cover that with honey. Now put few more pieces of gooseberry and add some more saffron strands. Cover the entire thing with honey. Don't fill too much, since the gooseberries will expand. You can cover this with a cheesecloth and keep it in windowsill where it gets sunlight through the glass. Leave it like this for 2 days. I need to warn you that after a few hours, the honey will become watery. This is the water from the gooseberry leaching out. You don't have to worry about it at all. Just leave it to soak. After 2 days, pop the lid back on and store it. Leave it for 15 to 20 days before you use it, so it gets soaked and it gives a better taste. I need to tell you a few things before you make this. Always use a dry jar for this, otherwise fungus will start developing in it. Leaving it to soak for 15 to 10 days is always better. But if you're short of time, if you want it before that, at least leave it to 8 to 10 days. In that way, it becomes soft. If you want, you can even add cardamom powder to this. Once you've finished eating all the gooseberries from the jar and still you've got some honey left in there, cut a few more gooseberries and put it in there and add a little bit more honey so the process can be faster the next time. This is such a healthy recipe, you must definitely try it. Make a big batch of it and eat it every day with your kids. This will make a huge difference in your health, hair and your skin as well. I had saffron on hand, so I added a few strands in this, but it's entirely optional. Try this at home and let me know how it turns out. If you have any questions at all, write them in the comment section below this video. I'll be very glad to help you out. Don't forget to hit the red subscribe button here so that you can stay connected with me. I'll see you guys in my next video. Take care. Bye-bye.